Assalamu alaikum. Today I am here to showcase my project. But first, I am going to introduce myself. I am Sharif Jamil. I am from grade 7th and I am from Alfila School. I am passionate about coding and I have learned some languages such as JavaScript, HTML, CSS, and databases, and many frameworks such as React, Node, and many more. Currently learning on cybersecurity and learning more languages such as PHP, C, and how to hack ethically. Aside that part, today I am here to show my project NGROC GUI. The problem I am trying to solve here is that most of the file sharing app or web app require file uploading and proceeding, which takes a lot of time, but my app doesn't. You can easily use my app to transfer especially large files such as raw video or video after rendering or large files. So I'm gonna show you a demo. So yeah, so here I am with my demo. So I'm gonna just start my app. So here is the option of file sharing. So I will use this. Then I'm gonna go ahead and choose a file. So in this case, we are going to choose Steam Labs, which I just downloaded. So in this case, we are going to use that, which is 500 MB. Okay, so I'm gonna choose file, and select region, which is India, and use this file. And once I do that, as you can see, our file has been boosted. So if I go ahead and take this link, hit this, as you can see, ngrocgeo, and there is the download button right there. So what I have to just do is, if I click this download, as you can see, the thing has been downloading the Steam Labs, which just didn't take any uploading or proceeding. So yep. Also guys, I wanna really mention something, that I'm from Pernambut, and Pernambut is going really fast. Like, Pernambut is growing very fast on tech industries. There are many companies out there that are from Pernambut. Their founders are from Pernambut, such as Kulan Infotech, Header, SM Matrix, and Technovator, Digital Tech, and many more. So I just want to mention it really quick. And there are also organizations that are teaching tech stuff. So I just want to really mention it. Jazakallahu khair.